HQ saying he's less than a few minutes out.
Copy. Think it's him?
Before we even finish this quick, that kind of trouble. Yes.
No, head straight for the warehouse.
Aww. Our magical ride is almost at an end.
Why are you talking like we're not here?
Because you're not.
Clearly we are. Not over yet.
Clown! Little help!
We have to save them!
Take him by ourselves!
Feeling good back here!
Time's up. Break off before he shows.
Copy.
What's going on?
Well, hello!
Who's this?
Too quick for the eye! You cross him, you die! Now, mind if I cut in? Woo! Splendid! I've been looking for a new dance partner! Rather party, huh? That's fine. I'll settle for a race then. Just for one.
Talking to me?
I'm assuming you am.
Then no.
So terribly sorry. Your words failed to reach my ears, sluggish and slow as they are.
What's this guy's deal?
The lady's curiosity has been piqued. My name is Roche, but you may address me by the more accurate appellation, Speed Demon.
Heard that, Mom?
My ears are attuned to the feminine voice. Yes, yes, this is the contest I've been waiting for! Yes. Oh, oh, that's the stuff! Yes. I'll require laser!
That's some super secret technique? You got a fancy name for it?
Of course not.
Really?
Come on.
You know you love it too! Too slow! Give us a smile! Come on, you'd look more dancing if you did!
What is he up to now?
Same shit.
Not bad. You have promise and an abiding affection for your mount. But one cannot simply ride one's bike. Nay, one must unlock its true potential. Become one with the machine. Like this!
That stinks.
You need to recharge. Yeah. 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 One wonderful gift you've given to me! Spare your heart to the world!
Damn! That was so cool!
Had enough?
Don't be absurd. As if I could ever grow tired of your company. Naughty, naughty! Until one of our flames is forever extinguished, our dance will never rest! Fight for me! Broom! Oh ho ho! Come on, let's push it past the red line!
Jesse, take over.
Well, well, well. I do believe this round is yours. Maybe next time we can keep it just between the two of us.
Maybe.
Until we meet again, my friend!